Hi, I'm Athena.
And I'm Nazira.
Hi, I'm Zoraida.
And together we are from
World Hijab Day Singapore.
So what's World Hijab Day Singapore all about?
Well, it's part of a global movement actually to promote religious understanding and to foster better religious tolerance through the headscarf that all Muslim women wear.
And when is this going to be?
It's going to be on the 1st February 2014. So on that day, we encourage all women to don the scarves, and after which they can describe their experience of wearing it.
So what you can do to support the movement on 1st of February is try the headscarf for one day, and maybe you can post like a before and after shot of yourself with and without the hijab and put it on Instagram or maybe even Facebook, and try and feel how it's like wearing the headscarf for just that day.
Since World Hijab Day is a global movement, you are part of the movement. So do it in your own capacity. So if you're at home, you're at work, you're at the workplace, get your friends to actually don it and to actually experience how it feels like to wear the headscarf. You know, join us and come on board on this movement of peace through a headscarf.
So like us on our Facebook page, World Hijab Day Singapore. Get your family members, friends to join us and help us spread the love. Book the date, 1st February 2014.
Grab a headscarf.
Participate in good spirit for this day of
better awareness,
greater understanding,
and a peaceful world.
Bye!